Hello children, today in this video I will discuss chapter 9 degrees of comparison from your language textbook. We have already learned the chapter adjectives. Today we will learn how we use adjectives to compare a particular quality between people and things. So look at these sentences. Rohit is 4 feet tall. His brother Rohan is taller than him. Rohit is taller than his younger sister Radha. Who is the tallest among Rohit, Rohan and Radha? The words tall, taller and tallest are adjectives. All the three are different forms of the same adjective tall. In the first sentence, I am not comparing Rohit with any other boy. Here I am just saying you that Rohit is 4 feet tall. In the second sentence, his brother Rohan is taller than him. Means Rohit's brother Rohan is taller than him. So in the second sentence, I am comparing Rohit with Rohan. In the third sentence, Rohit is taller than his younger sister Radha. Here also I am comparing Rohit and Radha. In the third sentence, who is the tallest among Rohit, Rohan and Radha? Here I am comparing more than two persons. Now look at these sentences. The maroon box is big. The pink box is bigger than the maroon one. The blue box is the biggest of the three. In the first sentence, the word big is the usual form of the adjective. We are not comparing the size of the box with that of any other box. In the first sentence, the maroon box is big. Big is an adjective because it is telling us the size of the maroon box. And here, we are not comparing the size of the maroon box with any other box. This is called positive degree. And in the second sentence, the pink box is bigger than the maroon one. Here in the second sentence, the size of the pink and the maroon boxes are being compared using the adjective bigger. In the second sentence, we are comparing the pink box and the maroon box. And for this, we are using the adjective bigger. When we compare between two persons or two things, then we use the comparative degree of adjective. Bigger is the comparative degree. The third sentence is the blue box is the biggest of the three. Here in the third sentence, more than two boxes are being compared. The adjective show that the blue box is the biggest in size out of the three boxes. So, to compare, so in the third sentence, we are comparing three boxes, the maroon box, the pink box and the blue box. And here I am telling that the blue box is the biggest of the three. So here I am using the superlative degree of adjective. When we compare compare between more than two persons or more than two things, then we use the superlative degree of adjective. So biggest is the superlative degree. So we use adjectives to compare persons or things, and when we make these comparisons, the adjectives we use change in form. And in the first sentence, we have used the positive degree of adjective. In the second sentence, we have used the comparative degree. And in the third sentence, we have used the superlative degree of adjective. Now, we will see the definition. When we talk about the quality of one person or thing and do not make any comparison with others, we use the positive degree of comparison. So, we use the positive degree of an adjective when we are not making any comparison. So, this positive degree is used with one person or one thing only. Example, Mr. Mehta is a rich man. Here I am not comparing Mr. Mehta with any other person. And the second example is Asansol is a big city. Here also I am not comparing Asansol with any other city. So this is positive degree of comparison. And when we compare a particular quality in two people or things, we use the comparative degree. So, we use the comparative degree of an adjective when we are comparing two persons or two things. Example, Mr. Singh is richer than Mr. Mehta. Here, I am comparing two people, Mr. Mehta and Mr. Singh. And second example is Asansol. Kolkata is bigger than Asansol. Here, I am comparing two cities, Asansol and Kolkata. Next, when we compare a particular quality in more than two people or things, we use the superlative degree. So, we use the superlative degree of an adjective when we are comparing more than two persons or things. Example, Mr. Gupta is the richest of all my friends. And second example is, here I am in the first sentence, I am compared between more than two persons. And the second example is, Mumbai is the biggest of all Indian cities. Here, I am comparing between more than two cities. So, this is superlative degree of comparison. Now we will learn the formation of the comparative and superlative degree of adjective. The degrees of comparison are formed in the following ways. For most adjectives, we add ER to form the comparative degree and EST to form the superlative degree. Positive, comparative and superlative. Kind is the positive degree, comparative is kinder and superlative kindest. So, for most adjectives, we add ER to form the comparative, kind, kinder, and EST to form the superlative degree. The superlative is kindest, kind, kinder, kindest. Quick, quicker, quickest. Soft, softer, softest. Long, longer, longest. Second one, for adjectives ending in Y, we drop the Y and add IER to form the comparative degree and add IEST to form the superlative degree. Happy, the end letter is Y, and when we are forming comparative degree, then we drop the Y and add IER, and in superlative we drop the Y and add IEST. Happy, happier, happiest. Easy, easier, easiest. heavy, heavier, heaviest. Lovely, lovelier, loveliest. Third one, for adjectives ending in a consonant, we double the consonant and add ear to form the comparative degree and add est to form the superlative degree. First one, big. Here the end letter is consonant. You know that G is a consonant, and to form comparative degree, we double the consonant and add er. Big, bigger, B I double G E R. And in superlative, we double the consonant and add est, biggest, big, bigger, biggest. Sad, sadder, saddest. Fat, fatter, fattest. Hot, hotter, hottest. Next, for words ending in e, we add r for comparative and st for superlative forms. Large, the end letter is e. To make it comparative, we add r. Large, large, comparative is larger, larger, and superlative we add st, largest, large, larger, largest. Tame, tamer, tamest. Lame, lamer, lamest. Grammar byte, we always use than after the comparative degree. Example, she is taller than her sister. We use the before the superlative degree. Example, she is the loudest girl in the class. So when we form the comparative degree, we always use than. She is taller than her sister. And before superlative degree, we always use the. She is the loudest girl in the class. Next, number 5. For some adjectives, we add the word more before the adjective to form the comparative degree and most to form the superlative degree. Beautiful, more beautiful, most beautiful. Positive degree is beautiful, comparative is more beautiful, and superlative is most beautiful. Intelligent, more intelligent, most intelligent. Difficult, more difficult, most difficult. Next, some adjectives change completely in the comparative and superlative degrees. Positive degree is good, comparative is better, and superlative is best. So, some adjectives change completely in the comparative and superlative degree. Next is bad, worse, worst. Little, less, least. Many or much, more, most. Never use more with adjectives already in the comparative degree. So don't use more when you have already used the comparative degree. He is more kinder than him. This is a wrong sentence because you have already used the comparative degree, kinder. The correct sentence is he is kinder than him. He is more prettier than her cousin. This is also a wrong sentence because you have already used the comparative degree, prettier. The correct sentence is she is prettier than her cousin. So students, this is the lesson for today. Revise this portion and practice all the exercises which you have already done in your online classes. See you all in the next video. Bye students.